Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it.
What's good, man? It's a book of my team. Get right into it. Hey, man. I'm going to be playing Hitman X come January 5th at 3:30. I'm playing Hitman X January 5th at 3:30. Down here, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be a great matchup. Hitman X versus Goat Mike. It's going to be an epic matchup. The video will come out on January 5th. I'm playing Hitman X January 5th at 3:30. It's going to be an epic matchup between me and Hitman X. It's going to be a defensive battle. It's going to be a little bit of an offensive battle. I think, you know, it's going to be a great matchup. It's going to be competitive, all them things. I got all respect, you know. I got all respect and love for Hitman X. I got respect for the guy. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a competitive matchup. It's not going to be an easy one. It's going to be a hard one. You know what I'm saying? I think the keys to the game for me is that I got to play defense. I got to play better on defense. I got to move my feet better. When I watch clips of when I played that 1-on-1 against Jackson, I wasn't moving my feet. There was times in the games where I didn't put my hand up. I wasn't shooting the open shot. I think another big key for me is not just defense, but I gotta make shots. I gotta make outside shots. You know what I'm saying? Making outside shots will make my game easier. You know what I'm saying? Because if I can hit the outside jumper, then that will allow me to be able to do other things, like get to the basket, post up, drive, all them things. I think it's going to be crucial that I get my jump shot going, because if I start hitting jumpers, then that's going to allow me to do other things on the court. If I can make jump shots, then that allows me to get the defense off sides and get to the basket. You know what I'm saying? So I just think personally, I got to take pride in defense. I got to defend. I got to get a hand up. I can't be lazy. I can't be slouching. I got to spread my arms out. Got to get low. Got to get in that chair position. I have not been an all-time great defender in a long time, but I got to step it up on defense. I got to step it up defensively. I got to play big-time basketball. I got to defend at a high level. I got to get my jump shot going. I got to get my post moves ready. I got to get my jump hook ready, all this stuff ready. You know what I'm saying? I got to come prepared. I got to come my A game. Hitman X versus Goat Mike, January 5th at 3:30. It's going to be an epic matchup, epic showdown. It's going to be all about defense. I think this game is going to be a defensive game, kind of like the Elder versus Hitman X. This is going to be a defensive battle. I think personally, I have to step up on defense. You know what I'm saying? I can't be lazy on defensively. You know what I'm saying? I got respect and love for Hitman X. I hope that everything stays clean and everything stays professional. You know what I'm saying? Good luck to Hitman X versus Goat Mike. May the best man win. I don't know who's gonna win, but may the best win. May the best man win. It's gonna be an epic battle. This matchup, Hitman X versus Goat Mike, is highly anticipated. You know, everybody's waiting for this video. Everybody's waiting to see it. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be exciting. All that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Whenever this video comes out, I need to get at least 100 likes. I need to get 100 likes on the 1v1. Whenever I post the 1v1 against Hitman X, I want to get 100 likes. At least 100 likes. I need 100 likes. I need 4,000 views. I need everybody tuning in to this matchup. It's going to be a heavyweight matchup. It's going to be tough. It's going to be physical. I just hope that everybody just tunes in. You know what I'm saying? Check my channel. Go Mike Clutch. Subscribe. Hit the like button. Turn on post notifications. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an epic matchup. I want to get 100 likes on this 1v1. I want this matchup to be safe. I want it to be professional. You know what I'm saying? I want this matchup to be clean. I don't want no cursing, nothing like that. I want to play clean basketball. I want to play clean basketball. You know what I'm saying? We're going to play fair. All them things. I think we're doing three or four dribbles. I think we're doing three or four dribbles. One shot. I just think personally, three or four dribbles, one shot is great for the matchup. So I just hope that my defense can step up and make plays. And I believe my defense will. I believe I will step up on defense for the fact that, you know what I'm saying, I'm a guy that takes pride in playing defense. You know what I'm saying? When I watched those clips of where I was like lazy-daisical, I wasn't hustling, I wouldn't put my hand up on defense. I think personally this matchup is going to bring the defense aside from me. You know what I'm saying? I got to make jump shots. You know what I'm saying? I can't be shooting bricks and all that stuff. Because if I'm shooting bricks, it's going to be hard to score against Hitman X. Hitman X is a great defender. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be crucial for me to be able to hit the outside shot. Because what that does is going to open up the paint against Hitman X. Is that if I can hit the jump shot, then he got to pick his poison. Am I guarding the jumper or am I guarding him in the paint? You know what I'm saying? So my scheme of things is that I want to get my jump shot going, so that way the paint will open up, all them type of things. But I gotta be effective from outside shooting. I gotta be precise. I can't turn the ball over. I gotta take care of the ball. I gotta play smart. You know what I'm saying? I can't take dumb shots in the game. I gotta take whatever the defense gives me. I gotta use my fundamentals of the game. You know what I'm saying? I gotta play smart. Gotta hustle. You know, all them things. I just think that if I can step up defensively and make shots, that's gonna change the game big time. The game is, we're gonna go to 12. We're gonna go to 12. So game is 12. We're going to 12. Three or four dribbles, one shot. You know, it's gonna be an epic matchup. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be at least a 25 minute video for the fact that we're going to 12 and not 3. So we're going to 12. This matchup is highly anticipated. You know what I'm saying? I know all my subscribers, you know, want to see this matchup. It's going to be a heavyweight matchup. May the best man win. I got all respect and love for Hitman X. I just hope that this 1-on-1 is entertaining. I hope that everybody hits the like button on this 1v1. So whenever this 1v1 come out, everybody got to hit the like button. Everybody got to subscribe in. You know what I'm saying? View it. Look at it. You know what I'm saying? Tell me what you think about it. You know what I mean? So, y'all be looking out for January 5th. My bad. January 5th. January 5th at 3:30. Hitman X versus Gold Mike matchup will be posted. It's going to be an epic showdown. Y'all be looking out for January 5th at 3:30. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be one of the toughest matchups. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a defensive battle. You know, both guys playing defense. Both guys are hustling. You know what I'm saying? Both guys giving their best. Both guys want to give their all. Sweat, blood, and tears. All them things. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an exciting matchup. You know, y'all just hold your head up. Be ready for this matchup. It's going to be exciting, y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an epic matchup. Epic showdown. This is going to be like Gary Payton and Pippen. It's going to be like Dennis Rodman and Charles Oakley. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an epic matchup. Epic showdown. Y'all make sure to stay posted. Stay ready for my bad. January 5th. January 5th at 3:30. Y'all be ready. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an epic matchup. It's going to be a matchup that has been well awaited for. It's highly anticipated. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure to be looking out for January 5th, 3:30, posted video, 1v1 against GOAT versus Hitman X. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all out there are staying safe. Wash your hands, wearing your mask, taking care of yourselves. You know what I'm saying? FY Sports Debates, Anti-Social, CA3 Sports, Trudy King. It's all going to be watching the matchup. My boy, my guy, DJ23, is going to be recording the game 1v1. My guy, my cameraman, DJ23, is going to record the game. It's going to be an epic showdown. You know what I'm saying? It's that free Burgo Mike, and I'm out. Let's go.